this one, you gotta fight your way out of it. You gotta fight your way out of it. And I'm telling you, if you fight and do not give up, if you fight and do not surrender, if you fight and you do not bend, if you fight and do not break, you will break that thing that's coming up against you. So fight, fight, and fight. And when you're tired and you felt like you've given everything you got, remember what makes you different from the weak. The difference between the weak and the strong is that when the strong have no more left, they fight, they fight, they fight. The weak, when they have no more left.
Shamir Jeffrey in a ball game as well. Here comes Clemson on a blitz. Orth throwing right side. Debo one-handed. Caught.
Boy Shannon Austin said something deep to me. He said, E.T., I told my son, forget what your coach said. We're not just taking 100 shots. Woo! He said, look, I told my son, we're not taking 100 shots. We making 100 shots. That's mindset. That's mindset. That's the difference between the average and the good and the great and the phenomenal. Is their mindset. Somebody came up to me. Hey, said, E.T., man, I'm tired, E.T. I'm tired, E.T. I put in the work, E.T. I'm not seeing the results, E.T. I'm ready to give up, E. I'm ready to give in, E. Come on, E. I did what you told me to do. I read the book you told me to read. I put in the hours you told me to put in. E, I'm doing it, and I'm not seeing anything. Listen to me closely. Listen to me closely. When you get to the point where enough is enough, when you get to the point where it hurt real bad, when you get to the point you can't take it no more. When you get to that point, I'm telling you, I can't explain it to you. But doors start opening. Opportunities start happening. But what you cannot do is you cannot quit doing the process. You cannot give up because it ain't what you see. You cannot give up. What you got to do is you heard it. You heard it. You read it. I sent it out on Twitter. I told you, champions keep going when they don't have anything left in their tank. That's the difference between the greats. That's what separates them. When they don't have no more. When it's over, when they're tired, when they're frustrated, when they're ready to give up, when they spent their last dime, that's when they get started. Are you hearing me? It's when you have nothing left. It's when you depleted all your money, when all your energy gone, when you have nothing left, that's when it's showtime. When you find a way out of no way, when you find breath that you don't have, when you find energy that did not exist, when you want this thing as bad as you want to breathe, that's when you find a way. So I'm going to give you a principle to help you to do that. Because most of you, for real, you stuck. You cannot move forward. You heard me tell a story with the lion and gazelle. You still stuck. You're a gazelle. You are a gazelle. You need something to motivate you. What happens to the gazelle when the lion ain't chasing him? Well, what happens is he stops running. Why? Because he always needs something external to motivate him. Now I'm gonna show you this right quick. I'm gonna show you this, and I'm gonna get you out of here. I told you this story, but now I got a visual to show you. You see, this is why I work. This is why I grind. This is why I work.